Welcome to the latest updates on activeCollab. In November, we added two-factor authentication and another option to the current app version. But we've also worked on the time tab for the upcoming new version. Stay tuned to get all the details. Two-factor authentication. We've implemented an additional security measure to help protect your activeCollab account. Many are already familiar with two-factor authentication, but here's how to set it up in activeCollab. In two steps, you'll be all set and equipped with security codes to download and save so they're ready when needed. Log out on all devices. You may have noticed another option appeared when we showed the two-factor authentication. It's the new possibility to log out of activeCollab everywhere, all at once. Both these options are already available to all our users. activeCollab 8, Time Tab. We've been working on improvements to every aspect of project management in the new version, and the Time Tab is no exception. You'll notice immediately the sleeker design, but let's look at the new features as well. Filters will allow you to narrow down the results by user, job type, status, date, and location. So if your client asks you for a particular billable time record from a certain employee on a specific date, you'll be able to find it in no time and sort out any misunderstandings. The list view will allow you to edit the many properties of the saved time records easily on the spot. For example, adjusting the length of the recorded entry, the job type it belongs to, its tracker, the task it relates to, and most importantly, the status. You'll be able to choose whether a time record is billable or not, and if its payment is pending or completed. Also, certain people, like those with an owner or member plus role and the project leader, will see whether the time record was tracked with the stopwatch or added manually. All the records are updated in real time in the Time tab. Coming up, in December, we'll keep working on the upcoming version. Particularly, the integrated stopwatch will be improved, a new project timesheet will be implemented, as well as batch editing of time records. Exciting times are ahead. Stay tuned.